Hey, Cap, Tony, check under the hood, make sure that fire doesn't flare up again.
I saw the whole thing. Janet came out of her house. I waved to her like I always do. We've shared a lawn for 20-something years. She gets in her car, backs out of the driveway, puts it in here to go forward, and an explosion like you've never heard.
Okay, ma'am. You stay here. I'm just going to talk to you.